Living in a basement in a shithole. Come on, he's getting nothing.
Exactly, a shithole. That's what Trump would call his apartment. A shithole. Don't forget, Richie says if Trump becomes president, he's going to kill him. He made a threat to a standing president.
That's the funniest shit I heard out here all day already. Richie's apartment, according to Trump, Richie's apartment is a shithole.
It's only the truth.
Bullshit, the owner of the
I gotta get out of here. Hey, 2x4, 225, Crazy Eddie, 4, all the good crew out there. Hope I didn't leave anyone out. El Cone, take care, brothers. I gotta go. Time to make the donuts. Some of us gotta work for a living so we could support the government leeches. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully, with Trump in office, a lot of those programs will be dismantled. You got a force of 250. I'm saying good morning to all. God bless. And God bless America. Till next time. Bye, 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 bye.
Pelado.
That force is gone. That force is gone, Richie. The coast is clear. It can come out.
I got five down, and me with my little V squad, I beat them to Puerto Rico, man.
Oh, yeah, let's get back to NPR. Tell us online.
I got the three elements flat hat, Nico. Boy, man.
Hey, boy, man.
You?
I'm gonna keep you warm.
Perfect residence, bro.
What you got, almost 50 of the residence, 70?
Fucking 1.0, no reaction. My beam's at a 48 dB return loss, and I can get it better. Did it take you a long time?
Take it easy, drive on this too, good man.
Hey, 2x4, did it take you a long time to get it flat right there?
Say again?
I said, did it take you a long time to get it low like that?
I got one of them.